20 years. 20 years is the average lifetime a wind turbine can provide us with renewable energy before its end of life. But do you know what happens afterwards? Well, as windmills are not recyclable, they end up in landfills. It's time to change that. Wind turbines are thermoset materials. The structure of a thermoset can be actually visualized by different threads which can strongly connect to form a network. Thanks to this network structure, we can create very strong materials, but as a drawback, it becomes impossible to recycle them. So, can't we find a way to make these strong bonds reversible? The concept of reversible bonds is that they can form and break using a specific trigger. Such a trigger can be temperature. In our case, when the temperature is high, the bonds break, but when we decrease the temperature, the network reforms again. But why is this useful? Well, this allows us to develop a strong material at room temperature, which can be recycled upon heating, because the bonds break. Before we start to create recyclable thermosets, we have to solve a second problem. Most thermosets are fossil-based, so made out of natural gas or crude oil. Therefore, in our research, we are looking for bio-based alternatives. In our case, lignin. Never heard of it? Well, lignin is present in trees and plants, and what is even better is that lignin is produced in large scales as a waste product from the paper and pulp industry. So, sustainability, check. The combination of using bio-based materials with reversible bonds contributes to a more sustainable material development with less waste and greener products. And that is a double sustainability check.